the Ibanda district in western Uganda, where agriculture is the backbone of the economy. And yet, malnutrition looms large. A mother and a village health worker, Beatrice Asaba, travels far to reach children caught in the clutches of malnutrition. She is deeply concerned about the children in her community. Today, she is visiting Jerosomu Butetera's family. His youngest sons haven't been keeping well. One look at Peter, Eric and Dalton will tell you what's wrong. The children are suffering from severe malnutrition. Beatrice speaks to their father and tours the compound to understand the root causes of the problem. The children aren't being fed the right diet, and there aren't any sanitation facilities. A dangerous combination that's resulted in a health disaster for the children.
I appreciate the visit of the village health worker because she is helping me with my sick children.
Teaching by example, Beatrice cooks a meal for the children and explains the importance of a nutritious diet.
I like working as a village health worker because I can help my neighbors to have healthy children, to have enough and good food for them, so that they are healthy and can go to school, and therefore we will have development in the community, and every family will have enough food.
Having screened Eric, Dalton and Peter for malnutrition, Beatrice recommends they be taken to the village health center. And that's where we meet her the next morning. Beatrice is part of a larger program being managed by the European Union together with UNICEF, the government of Uganda, and USAID. Working through existing structures, from health centers right down to the community level through village health teams, the program aims to create a stronger awareness of nutrition and food security.
We wish success to Uganda in the future to become a middle-income country. However, still is facing dramatic challenges, especially on these two MDGs, under five mortality and maternal health. Now, the under five mortality must be addressed not only with food security, but also with the right food. And that is why we are engaging with the offices of UNICEF in this project.
Here at the health center, pregnant women are being given a demonstration on the right food for them and their children. Jerosomu Butetera is here with his wife and listens intently. He brought his children to the health center for an examination as suggested by Beatrice. Eric, Peter and Dalton are now on their path to recovery. Simple solutions will help them build a strong foundation and give them a new start in life.